I'm Derek Johnson with Tatango.com, and today I'm going to be showing you how to completely customize the Tatango software to essentially make it look like your own software. Tatango works with many marketing agencies where they resell the Tatango software, so there's certain instances where a marketing agency doesn't want the software to look like a Tatango software. They want it more to look like the marketing agency's software. And we're completely fine with that here at Tatango, and we make it really easy for the marketing agency to change a lot of the functionality, features, and looks so that it feels more like their software rather than Tatango's software. So the first piece of customization is the company name. This will be the agency's name. And I'm going to use just Acme Agency. So this will replace any mention of Tatango on the website with the agency's name. So this is in emails, on the website, in the invoices, anywhere that we mention Tatango in the software, we will now replace that with Acme Agency. Second, you can customize the domain. So right now I have the Tatango software that I'm using in this account hosted at app.tatango.com. But it's very obvious that this is Tatango software. So there's two different options. One is you can say acme.tatango.com, but it still has Tatango in the domain. The third option is you can use our very generic domain, which is mobilecentral.com. So I would put acme.mobilecentral.com, and then my clients could log in at acme.mobilecentral.com. And again, when they log in, everything is going to say Acme Agency. So we're really moving towards customizing the software to make it really look like it is exclusive to the agency. Another thing we do at Tatango is we send a lot of emails, and these can be for message reports, new subscribers, lost subscribers. There's all different kinds of reasons we send email from the software. And what we allow you to do is to select the email address that those emails are coming from. So we have noreply@tatango.com, which is this one. But then also you can select noreply@mobilecentral.com. And again, that is that kind of very generic domain that does not have anything to do with Tatango and allows you to really kind of shield your clients from the fact that they are using Tatango. Then if you come down here, you'll notice that we allow you to update the logo and then also the favicon. And a favicon is a little icon kind of up in the browser that you can ask your designer or your web person to give you one of these, and then they'll be able to give you that little icon. And essentially what this is going to do, it's going to replace this logo up here, and then the favicon is going to replace the little tiny logo that appears in the browser. So once you've updated all of these different options and click Save Changes, you're essentially making the software completely custom for your agency. There'll be no Tatango branding. It won't come from any Tatango emails. You'll have your business name, your logo, your favicon. It really is now your software, not Tatango. But luckily, the back end, the nuts and the bolts behind the software are powered by Tatango. We've been doing text message marketing for 10 years, so we love when agencies can leverage our software and our expertise, but then put a nice skin on top of our software so their clients think that it is coming from the agency, not Tatango.